The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Get ready for the self-proclaimed problem in WWE.
A man who has become virtually...
Are you A-Town down, Corey?
All day.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa. And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Forty-five years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
No! Oh, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. The challenger's looking shaken.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Well, the advantage is turned towards Theory.
Mustafa Ali is temporarily down.
DDT!
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. Mustafa Ali is an incredible athlete, but what's that X factor that could help him get the better of his opponent?
It's got to be his willingness to do whatever it takes. Mustafa Ali is done playing fair, and he's become more cunning than ever. That makes him very dangerous.
Oh!
Gentlemen, this is what I believe we refer to as mudhole stomping.
Ali at the mercy of his opponent.
Theory is picking up steam.
Into a powerbomb.
The final cut. Perfectly executed.
Insulting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Guys, we know that if Ali's heart is beating, he has a chance to turn this thing around.
Go!
In theory, is keeping the match at his pace.
And the WWE Universe needs to rally for Ali.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
I think we're about to see that.
Face first he goes!
Changed it up on you.
Oof, turned it into a jawbreaker. Taken down. Oh, the knee takes a big hit. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Mudhole stomping.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Wicked clothesline. The light is fading for Mustafa Ali.
Yeah, Theory's proving hard to keep up with.
Austin Theory hoisting him up.
Brainbuster to the knee.
Theory's got a plan to end this.
Theory looking for a win in the now with a town down.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dream.
He did it. Austin Theory remains champion.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.